new clone tanks that are the exact same as the normal ones. God, that's ugly. Same as the AMX-1375, but a 75mm gun wasn't small enough, so they put a 50mm gun. Oh, it's so cute and small. It's like a tier 3. Oh, this is even uglier. ISU-152, with a 130mm gun called the ISU-130. Looks like a T110A5. Looks like a Fush. Holy shit, that's a big gun.